My name is John Hodgman, and I'm going to read the poem If You Find That Living Is a Little Bit Sad by Wendy Shue.
Someone's face framed by computer screen is not the same as someone in a room. Make choices, then watch stuff happen. Say yes, I agree to take up the dark pail of my life before this one and empty its guts into the river. The river thanks me and shines harder. Overhead, these indomitable stars. This row of stern white houses where I thought my friend lived, where even now young people still gather around a fire. The fire feels like being removed from my own face. My own face turns toward the shimmering water where it burns, but does not burn away.